during the recording, I had hair in my mouth and I was trying to like not show it.
Which one, the last take?
Like all three takes that we took. Hi, my name is Beth. I'm 13 this year and I'm part of Miss Christiane's vocal performance program. I did gymnastics for 6 years, and now I'm doing cheerleading and rock climbing. My favorite food is sushi, and my favorite drink is a mango dragon fruit lemonade from Starbucks. The program is really fun, and my favorite part is the warm-ups, especially like the Jack and Jill, because it challenges me.
Okay. Ready, 1, 2, 3, go!
Jack and Jill ran up the hill to get to fetch a pail of water. It makes me feel happy because I can be like Taylor Swift, because she's my favorite artist and like she has so many albums, and like it's for different emotions that you feel. Before I started this program, I was like super shaky, and I'm still shaky, but it's a lot less. She's very nice and understanding. Like once I was sick, she didn't scold me like other coaches that I've had, and she was like super understanding and stuff. I like writing as well, and I feel like this song is so inspirational, and it's like a story as a song. It's about a love story basically, and when I was at Eras Tour, I saw someone propose to someone else, pulled out a ring and said, "Marry me, Julie, you never have to be alone."
And did she cry?
Yeah. I want to dedicate it to my best friend because it's her favorite song from Taylor Swift. We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello.
Yay!
I hope you enjoyed this song. Thank you for listening.